Church at Westerham, which has to say to all the Churchill family gathering. Here's the Prime Minister and Mrs. Churchill arrive with two of their grandchildren. The occasion is the christening of Mr. Churchill's eighth grandchild, Jeremy Bernard, the infant son of Captain and Mrs. Christopher Soames. Among the guests is Field Marshal Norman Governor and one of the baby's godparents. The baby's Christian name, Bernard, is also the Field Marshal's. And Mr. Churchill runs into an eager young photographer and gives him the chance of a lifetime. Then, at the reception held at Chartwell Farm, Westerham, the many guests drink a toast to the baby's future, proposed by Monty himself, who seems quite prepared to